Hi, Peace Families. Merry Christmas. We are so sad to not be with you this year for Christmas, but we still wanted to find a way to bring you the Christmas pageant as told by our youth, the story of Jesus by some of our youngest youth and their families. Thank you so much to everyone who participated, recorded, and did musical performances. Merry Christmas!
Merry Christmas!
Said the night wind to the little lamb, "Do you see what I see? Way up in the sky, little lamb. Do you see what I see?
A long time ago, in town of Nazareth, a young woman named Mary was visited by an angel named Gabriel. Gabriel told Mary that she would have a son and she should name him Jesus. Gabriel told Mary that Jesus would be the Son of God. The angel Gabriel visited Joseph and told him that Mary would be a mother to a little boy named Jesus, who would save the people from their sins.
Yeah.
Hi, we're Clark family.
Before Mary could have her baby, Mary and Joseph had to travel to Bethlehem because of an order from the Roman Emperor. The Emperor wanted a record of all the people to be taken in their hometown. After traveling on a donkey for several days, Mary and Joseph arrived in Bethlehem, but they were told that there is no room to stay.
No room to stay.
No room at the inn.
No room at the inn.
Seeing that Mary and Joseph were going to have their baby at any moment, the owner of the inn told them they could stay in his stable with the animals. Mary and Joseph settled down on the hay as Mary went into labor. Jesus was born in the stable, surrounded by animals. The only place for the sweet baby to rest was in the animal trough called a manger.
What child is this who plays to rest on Mary's lap is sleeping? Who angels grieve with anthems singing while shepherds watch or keeping? This is Christ the King whom shepherds guard and angels sing.
To lay his head.
A humble beginning for anyone. It doesn't seem fitting.
For God's only son.
But God had a plan. To redeem me and you. Salvation through Jesus. Offers life afresh and anew.
Hi, we're the Fosters.
Good news spreads. During this time, an angel appeared to the shepherds who were watching their flocks in the fields near Bethlehem. The angel said,
"Do not be afraid. I bring good news that will give great joy for all the people. Today in the town of David, a Savior has been born to you. He is the Messiah, the Lord."
The shepherds immediately went to find baby Jesus in the stable.
This gives
I'm Samantha.
I'm Abby.
I'm Becky.
And I'm Lou.
The Three Magi.
After some time, three wise men, also known as Magi, saw the brilliant star in that sky that rested over where Jesus was born.
The three wise men traveled from the east to find the new king.
During their trip, Herod, the king of Judah, met with the wise men and told them to come back and let him know where the baby king was so that he could go worship him as well.
The wise men continued to Bethlehem and found Jesus right where the star pointed.
They knelt and worshiped the Savior and gave him gifts of gold, frankincense, and myrrh.
My name is Cole Fox.
And my name is Lily Fox. Today we'll be reading our nativity poem.
A star in the sky, so bright and light over the land, was quite a sight.
It led the way for the wise men three to the child of God who would set men free.
Merry Christmas!
We miss you!
Merry Christmas, this is Steve Johnson and Abby Johnson, and we'll be playing We Three Kings.
It warned them of Herod's ill intentions for Jesus. The wise men traveled home by a different way, avoiding Herod.
Joseph also had a dream warning him of Herod.
And Joseph and Mary and the baby traveled to Egypt until Herod's death, when they knew Jesus would be safe in Israel.
Thank you.
special.